instead of packing food for this camping trip, they brought bows and arrows for the shallows. And spears made of bicycle spokes for the reef. But the most stunning example of the bounty of these waters comes when they grab a net. And once it is in place, the catch is over in about 90 seconds.
My goodness, look at this.
Yeah, it's good.
That's not fishing. That's not fair. When I fish, I have to sit and drink beer for 8 hours before I get one bite. This is amazing. Look at this. Well, I guess we have dinner.